Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and assalamu alaikum, our most respectful parents and little ones of junior and senior Montessori. How are you all? Alhamdulillah, I am fine and hoping the same for you. I hope you must be missing school very much because I miss school. I miss you all and I miss school too. On behalf of Multan Public School and College, I welcome you all to our learning session of general knowledge. My name is Rabia Ayub and I am here along with Ms. Miha Shahid to teach you general knowledge. Let's see what we are going to learn in general knowledge today. We will be learning about plant kingdom. Plant kingdom is a science subject. So let's see what we are learning in plant kingdom today. Plants, my dear students, you know, are very important for us. And all around us we see plants, and plants are living things. Let's see what we will learn about plants today. We will be learning about different types of leaves. My dear students, as you can see on the screen, the different types of leaves. This is a different type of a leaf and they have different names. Like we all have different names and people call us with different names, leaves also have different names because they look different in their form and shapes. They have green color. Green color is similar, but their form and shapes are different. So this is the first leaf and its name is elm. This is a second type of leaf and the name of this leaf is holly. This is a third type of leaf and its name is gingko. This is another type of leaf and the name of this leaf is fern. Okay, my dear students, now let's have a closer look. As you can see on the screen, this is a leaf with flat blade and pointy edges and the name of this leaf is elm. E-L-M. Elm. The name of this leaf is elm. Now this is a different type of leaf. Can you see how it is different from the previous leaf? And the name of this leaf is holly. The name of this type of leaf is holly. It is different from the previous leaf that we saw and its name is holly. Now you see, my dear students, how this leaf is different from the other two leaves that we have seen. And the name of this leaf is gingko. Gingko. The name of this leaf is gingko. And this leaf, look at this leaf, how it is different from the other three leaves that we have seen. The shape is very much different and the name of this leaf is fern. The name of this leaf is fern. Okay, dear students, the name of this leaf is fern. Okay, dear students, now let us study some parts of a leaf. A leaf has parts. Let's see what are the parts of a leaf. It has flat, broad part called as leaf blade. This part of the leaf is called the leaf blade. You see this part of the leaf? This part of the leaf, it is called the leaf blade. What is this called? Leaf blade. And there are some small lines. You see these small lines in the center? The leaves have these small lines. You know what these lines are called? These lines are called vein. Okay, dear students, these lines are called vein. This is the blade I have shown you earlier. The blade, this is the blade of a leaf, and the lines inside the leaf, these lines, these zigzag lines which go about in the leaf, they are called vein. Blade, vein. Blade, vein. Blade, vein. Okay, my dear students, now do you know why does the leaf appear green? Why is it green in color? Do you know the reason why? You know, you have seen leaves, they are mostly green in color. Almost all leaves are green in color. But there is a reason why they are green in color. They could be, you know, pink or purple or some other color, but they are green in color, and there is a reason why the leaves are green in color. I will tell you today why the leaves appear green in color. Yes, my dear students, the leaves have a pigment called chlorophyll, which makes the color of the leaves appear green. Respected parents, discussion time for this video lesson is 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. Thank you. Okay, dear students, you can do one activity. You can go around in your garden and observe the different types of leaves today and see how they look different from each other. Okay, dear students, that's all that we have for you this week. Allah Hafiz. Take care, stay home, stay safe, and stay blessed.